Bilal Nichols with the sack, first allowed by Carolina in their last three games. Pass deflected and then picked off. So the Bears come up with the early takeaway to Sean Gibson with his second interception of the season. Jalen Johnson defending. Gibson comes up with the football.
And Jalen Johnson, he read this route so perfectly. Look how he squats on the route. When you squat on the route, it allows you now to break up on the ball. He does that perfect pass defension, no PI. And look, Teddy Bridgewater, he doesn't have Curtis Samuel, as we mentioned. He goes to his next favorite guy, Robbie Anderson. Jalen Johnson all over that. Nice heads-up play, Tayshaun Gibson.